Police were summoned on Monday to a residence in the Rodney Bay area and discovered a body curled up in a freezer. The body later was identified as that of 41-year-old Winston Brown. The 41-year-old was last seen a week ago, and when he did not show up for his usual meal on Monday, his relatives became increasingly worried.
I saw the door still open. When I went home, I told my lady friend, let's go back to the house and find out about Winston and try and get in touch with his father. And we get inside and we saw him in the fridge. I saw the fridge half open. It's about 2 inch away. And I opened it, I saw inside it.
He wouldn't harm anyone. No one. It's just a funny way, you know. You wouldn't believe someone would put themselves in there. No way.
I don't want to express any personal opinion, to prejudice any opinions at this point in time. But we all have our opinions. It has been opinion until the facts are determined.
Up until Tuesday, crime detectives were busy at the residence of the deceased looking for clues. Police are treating the death as suspicious and say they suspect foul play. The father of the deceased told us that the house was opened when relatives discovered the body.
He's a student that came from university, at the University of Purdue. And from that time, he has been unwell. That's in the brain. And then he doesn't disturb anybody. And I don't know why should anybody go there and do what they did to him. He's a bright boy.
The body was discovered around 4 p.m. on Monday, and a post-mortem examination was performed the following day. Sources say the examination has revealed that the victim had been dealt several blows to the head. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.